There's a lot of people in this building that I know, but there's certain people that are intimate. You know what I'm saying? Anissa's one. We've been since we was 2-3 years old. I can tell y'all what's everything about Anissa. But I'm saying that to say, if you know God, you know what He expects of you. You know what I'm saying? He knows. You know when He's smiling. You know when He's frowning. You know when He's pleased. You know when He's displeased. You know what I'm saying? So ain't no need to sit up in here faking it like you really got it.
That's right.
And you know what? You know you can't ride in on your mama's prayer. Sister Cheri can't go to heaven for me. I got to get it for Cheri.
All right.
But now, in that, we can know Him in the power of His resurrection. But see, there's another. What about His suffering? You know what I'm saying? You don't want to suffer. You don't want to be quiet when the husband is railing you or things ain't going right in your home. The Holy Ghost says, shut up. You know what I'm saying? I had to be quiet. I learned how to close my mouth. Get on my knees and tell God about it. You know what I'm saying? And when I started doing that, He changed the whole situation. He turned it all the way around.
Come on, help me.